Hello, hello. Magandang umaga, Pilipinas. Ahaha. Magandang umaga po. Yung mga nagpapadala po sa akin ng message na isang bala lang ako. Right, go ahead. NBI Chief Cybercrime Unit, Big Lorenzo. Magandang umaga sa iyo. Ang chismosong NBI, Big Lorenzo. Taga Green Meadows ka pala, inutil ka. Ikaw may kagagawa nito, pinagkaisahan nyo si Francis Leo Marcos. Inciting to sedition in social class. Bakit? Nag-revenge ba sa mga mayayaman si Francis Leo Marcos? Inciting to sedition in social class to disturb the public. He's only encouraging kung sino yung mayayaman na kapitbahay kung gusto nyong tumulong. There is no inciting to sedition. Chismosong NBI ka, gawin mo trabaho mo. Pinilit mong i-convict si Francis Leo Marcos. Anong klaseng NBI ka? Kaya pala kinukutsaba mo yung mga journalist na bias. Panayang interview mo sa mga bias na journalist. Ayaw ko magmura. Anak ng teteng punyemas kayo. Inutil. Akalain mo yan, taga Green Meadows ka pala eh. Tapos sasabihin mo, inciting to sedition in social class. Do you know what is that mean? Huh? Inciting to inflict an act of hate against the rich. Did you see any hate from Francis Leo Marcos to hate his neighborhood? He never provoked anything to be incited to sedition. This person, Mr. Francis Leo Marcos. Chismosong NBI ka talaga. Akalain mo, broadcast in the radio, broadcast anywhere. Dahil cybercrime ka, cybercrime unit, inciting to sedition in social class. There are several forms the crime of sedition under of the revised penal code, one of which is to rise publicly and tumultuously by means of force, intimidation, or by other means outside of legal methods to inflict any act of hate and revenge against private person or any social class, or despoil any person of his property for any social end. I never seen any hate from Mr. Francis Leo Marcos when he do the video into this neighborhood. He is the resident of Green Meadows and he has right to the of your community in the Green Meadows. That's why pinagkaisahan nyo si Francis Leo Marcos. Sasabihin mo pa, social class, inciting to sedition. I haven't seen any hate from Mr. Francis Leo Marcos to his neighborhood. He never provoked anybody into his neighborhood. He just only encouraged people if they can help to this pandemic crisis.